Great. So the next performer will be Michael Huber, who has taken you from just a trim to maybe a little bit of a shoulder. So it means you liked what you got and so you're willing to go a little bit farther and kind of delve more into getting a haircut.
Okay.
So I'm just going to...
My piece is called Oxstock, it's by Paul Hindemith. It was written in 1927, so it's an earlier 20th century work than the one that we just played for you, but it is more, there's less functional means of traditional tonality than you would usually find. Maybe less pleasant melodies and a little bit more of a character to each movement. A lot of these are written sort of unmeasured, so you have a little bit less function even in means of meter and rhythm. So it's representing in this, taking it to more of a shoulder-length haircut, something a little bit more fun and exciting. I'll go ahead and start even with that.
Thank you.